You know, at the debate the other night, one of my well-known supporters, Mark Cuban, was there in the front row. And he really, I think, unsettled my opponent. But I'll tell you, Mark Cuban's a real billionaire who actually uses profit sharing. And not only while the business is ongoing, but one thing I really appreciate, first business he sold, he shared the profits with all of his employees. 300 employees became millionaires because they had a boss who rewarded them for the hard work they did. We're going to have real apprenticeships, not the kind where you're told you're fired, but the kind where you're told you're hired.